Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are doing well and enjoying this chilly chilly weather. Students, today I will tell you a story that is about three friends. How many friends? Three friends. Let's know their name. First, Bubble. Round, round, bubble. Round, round, bubble. Yes. Second friend is Straw. S-T-R-A-W, Straw. And the third friend is Shoe. S-H-O-E, Shoe. Dear students, let's start our story, The Bubble, The Straw and The Shoe. Once upon a time, there lived a bubble, a straw and a shoe. One day, they went into the forest. They came to a river. They did not know how to cross it. The shoe said, Bubble, let us float on you.
No shoe.
Bubble said, no shoe. Let Straw stretch himself from one bank to the other. Then we can cross the river. So the straw stretched himself from one bank to the other. When the shoe jumped on the straw, it broke. The shoe fell into the water with a loud splash. The bubble shook and shook with laughter and burst with a big bang. So, dear students, now we will understand the meaning of each line. So, let's start. Once upon a time, there lived a bubble, straw, and shoe. One day, they went into the forest. बच्चों, एक बार एक बुलबुला, एक नली तथा एक जूता एक साथ रहते थे। एक दिन वे जंगल में गए। They came to a river. They did not know how to cross it. The shoe said, Bubble, let us float on you. वे एक नदी के पास गए। उन्हें नदी को पार करना नहीं आता था। जूते ने कहा, बुलबुले, तुम अपने ऊपर बैठकर इस नदी को पार करने दो।
No shoe, let straw stretch himself from one bank to the other. Then we can cross the river. So, the straw stretched himself from one bank to the other.
नहीं जूते, नली स्वयं को नदी के एक किनारे से दूसरे किनारे तक फैला देगा, तब हम नदी को पार कर सकते हैं। तब नली ने स्वयं को नदी के एक किनारे से दूसरे किनारे तक फैला दिया।
See how he stretched himself?
When the shoe jumped on the straw, it broke. The shoe fell into the water with a loud splash. The bubble shook and shook with laughter and burst with a big bang. अब क्या हुआ? जब जूता नली पर कूदा, तो वह टूट गया। जूता छपाक की तेज आवाज के साथ पानी में गिर गया। बुलबुला हंसते हंसते हिलते हिलते जोर से फट गया। भम।
तो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, I hope you really like the story of these three friends. Now, you all have to read it by yourself, putting the finger on each word. Take care.